his generation as the greatest generation, but I get to work, have the privilege of working with the United States military all over the